Hello and welcome. I'm Dr. Aster. Today, I'm discussing on dental problems in children. As the kids are growing, they are susceptible to a number of dental problems. However, the ones which are common are tooth decay, which is pretty much a preventable disease. Then there is sensitive teeth, which happens when the covering of the tooth, called enamel, is worn down, exposing the interior of the tooth and causing nerve irritations, and can usually be avoided by daily brushing and flossing. Regular visits to the dentists are very important to prevent and cure these problems.